going out to the fair next week.
Oh, that's awesome. Where is it?
The Star of the they call it the rodeo. We always call it the fair because we don't usually go to the rodeo.
Oh,
out
okay.
East of Austin, Travis County Convention Center.
Yeah. They had, I don't know, still they have it or not in Wolf Ranch. They set up the big, like pretty much a fair.
Mm-hmm.
All the machines and all the rides and everything's down there. I'm gonna check on that.
Himin is inviting her friends, and then they get, during spring break week, they have a special where you buy a wristband for like $15.
Yeah.
And you can go on as many rides as you want all day.
That's good.
When they were younger, about the only ride they liked, Roxanne and Jimena, was the merry-go-round.
Yeah.
So they would go on it 20 times.
Oh, no. Well, I'm glad the sun comes out this weekend. It's going to be nice.
Mm-hmm.
So kids can do something. It's outside, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, today would be a great day to go, but
yeah.
They don't have the special. It's only on the weekdays that they have that wristband special.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's like $3 a ride. And
if you
go on more than a few, it gets very expensive.
Oh, yeah.
So, I think we're going Tuesday, but it's supposed to be like 87 or 88 degrees then.
Yep.
So a little too hot by then.
Yeah, but the good thing is, you know, it's not going to be raining.
Mm-hmm.
At least they can enjoy that.
Right.
So plenty of water, they should be
mm-hmm.
okay.
Oh yeah, they have the stands with all the unhealthy fair food, you know, everything deep fried, everything.
Mm-hmm.
Last year we saw they had a couple of different pizzas. One had one was scorpions. Yeah, and the other one the other one was pickles. Pickle pizza.
That's weird.
Every year they try to come up with something new that's unusual.
But who want to eat a scorpion?
Yeah, I guess if you take off the tail.
It doesn't matter.
Well, I mean, it's not poisonous, but
I know, but it's disgusting.
Yeah.
Just the thinking about it.
I know.
But did you guys eat it?
No. I just saw that. Oh,
yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah. No, that's another pizza place. They call him Fuzzy Pizza.
Mm-hmm.
And my husband never said,
bad name.
He said, thinking about it, every time you want to think of it, why you want to have fuzzy, you know, it's in your head.
Right.
Why you want to have fuzzy pizza, you know? They should pick something decent name.
Mm.
So it make you, you know, more want to eat
mm-hmm.
instead of disgusting.
Yeah.
Any vacation plan?
Just the fair. And we might go to Enchanted Rock.
Oh, that's good.
Climb that. It's really the only thing you can go to that's a day's drive to climb. Everything
yep.
else is too far away.
Yep. So is that its music or what is it?
No, this is a dedicated audio recorder. So it records the input from these microphones and then it also plays the sound, my own voice, back to me in the earbud so I can hear how it's recording.
Oh, I see. So what they use it for? Eventually you use it for the music, you use it for...
Eventually, I have a virtual reality camera.
Uh-huh.
That I'm playing with now too, and it lets you see everything in 360 degrees.
Uh-huh.
You get a viewer that you put your phone in, and when you certain videos you can watch, and when you turn your head around, you see every direction in the video.
That's pretty neat.
And this sound works well with that because We made some of those videos, but the problem is that when you hear a sound, maybe the person is behind you talking, but it doesn't sound like they're behind you.
Yeah.
So to add the sound, the positional sound to the video, this is good for that. So I'm playing with it.
Okay. Hi, oh my goodness, look at your hair. Hang on. It's long. So you come see me today, huh? Are you gonna get haircut? Yes, okay. God, the kid's growing up so fast, it's amazing. Just like she was born yesterday, now look at her. So just make you feel old. When you take picture, if you put your finger on it, it shows they're, you know, moving.
Oh, the new iPhone.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh God, what else they're gonna come up with?